Let's try one of these so-called hover chunks.
Ooh, it's not just chocolate, is it? There's marshmallow.
That's right, harvested from the mallow marshes of Peru.
And caramel.
But it's salted. With the bittersweet tears of a Russian clown.
Mm. Is it?
Surely not.
Cherry.
Cherry picked by the pick of the cherry pickers from the Imperial Gardens in Japan.
Mm. Well, Mr. Wonka, I've been in this business a very long time, and I can safely say that of all the chocolate I have ever tasted, this is without doubt the absolute 100% worst.
Woo! There we have it, ladies and gentlemen, an endorsement from Mr.
Wait, the worst?
We three are the fiercest of rivals, and yet we agree on one thing. A good chocolate should be simple, plain, uncomplicated.
Whereas this, with all its bells and whistles, well, it's just
weird.
You're gonna hate what happens next.
What's happening? What's going on?
That's the hoverfly. It's broken out of its cocoon. It's flapping its wings like Billio.
My hell?
You're off your rocker, Wonka. Who in their right mind wants a chocolate that makes you fly?
Well, let's find out, shall we?
Who's for a hover car?
Thank you very much. One, seven. Thank you, madam. Enjoy your flight.